I grew up in South Dakota, and I always just kind of had this idea that I wanted to go out of state. And, you know, I like traveling, and I like adventure and new things. I kind of ended up touring SDSU just on a whim, and I absolutely fell in love with it. The environment just seemed so welcoming and so friendly. I got to meet with a couple of faculty members that just seemed so, so passionate about their subjects and about their students. I went home and I told my mom, going to SDSU, it felt like home to me.